Hey everyone, this is Mac, and in the last videos we covered one of the question that was we need to print the even numbers from 20 till 100 using different loops. First of all, we solved that question using a count control loop, that was for loop. Then we go for same question we perform using a precondition loop, that was while and while. And we have seen that while loop will end when the condition is false and it will keep running when the condition is true. Now we need to perform the same question using the last loop, that is repeat until. Now let's see, I declared one of the variable, that is dim, let's say x, as integer, and again I write over here, I initialize the value of x as 20. And in programming we use do. For repeat, the statement in VB is do. So do is same as repeat. In pseudocodes we go for repeat, and in programming we write do. So I write over here do, and I print the first value of x, that is 20. So we all know to print, when we want to print a number, we use console dot write line, and we print the value of x. Now again, same as the previous loop, that was while, there is no predefined increment, there is no increment in the as we have seen that in for loop we have by default the increment of 1, but not in while loop, not in repeat until, because these both loops are conditional loops, they depend on the condition. So after printing the value of 20, now we need to make it 22, and it's a simple formula that x is equal to x plus 2. Now the value of x is 22, and we write over here the last condition, that is loop until. Now our loop will keep running until x is equal to. Now let me check the condition. If I put over here 100, it will go wrong, because we need to print 100, and I write over here let's say 102. Now we print 100, let's dry run the code. We print 20, now the value of x will be 22. Let me compare, 22 is equal to 102. Now we can see the condition over here is false, and repeat until loop will end when the condition will become true. So currently the condition is false, the loop will take us back at the top. Now we can see again, now we are going to print again x, this time the value of x is 22. We again increment, now this will become 24. We check for 24 is equal to 102, again condition will be false, again at the top. Now we are going to print 24, and again it will go on and on, and at last the value of x will become 100, and we are going to print 100. And when we will print 100, the value of x will become 102, and then we are going to compare, 102 is equal to 102, the condition will become true and the loop will end, because repeat until loop ends when the condition is true. So again, do loop until, and here is the condition. The condition is where in repeat until it's a post condition loop, and it will end when the condition will become true. And in while, and while it's a precondition loop, and this loop will end when the condition will become false. And repeat and for to next is an unconditional loop, and we also call it count control loop. So in the next videos we are going to cover up functions and procedures, and we are going to increase a little bit difficulty level in the programming. Thank you for now.